For number 22, we're going to find the inverse of the one-to-one function. So here we have f of x equals 6x minus 7 all over 5. You can rewrite f of x as y. So I'm going to rewrite the function as y equals 6x minus 7 over 5. First thing we're going to do is we're going to switch the y and the x, which is why I changed the notation from f of x to y. And now we're going to solve for y. So I'm going to multiply both sides by 5, giving us 5x equals 6y minus 7. And then we're going to add 7 to both sides, giving us 5x plus 7 equals 6y. And finally, dividing both sides by 6, giving us 5x plus 7 over 6 equals y. And to place this in the proper orientation, we're going to put the y on the left-hand side, giving us y equals 5x plus 7 over 6. And then we're going to switch the y back to the notation that was given to us in. Because it is the inverse, we're going to write the little negative 1 on top of the f and the x right there, and then our actual function itself. So we have the inverse equals 5x plus 7 over 6.